Don't shoot me. I just want to talk about this.
I got a hold of some sensitive information about Brad Bloodford, you know, and I kind of sort of tried to blackmail him, betting that he'd pay up.
Well, I assume he took that well then.
Oh, where the fuck do you think you're going?
So now, I'm afraid, we're on plan B and C.
Hold up. I have to run for it.
Sit back down. You're not going anywhere until I verify the information's on here. And if it isn't, you and your roommate die now.